There we go.
Aegis, Shield of Chaos, lend me your power.
Over here.
What the?
Didn't hurt. Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist. Again. The cries of battle. This one was bound to show up, I guess. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
The will to fight.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to maybe map it out.
Built to ensure no one gets out. We'll see about that.
He's quite the chap. I'll give him that. And now, I'll give you this.
We can switch to a different boon. Strong stuff. Who doesn't love this stuff? Thank you.
brimstones.
There's something.
All mine. Lord Ares, please accept this offering for giving me such strength as necessary to succeed.
You are a flatterer, my death-inflicting kin. And I am feeling generous as well, so here, a small token for you of my affection.
You have my thanks, Lord Ares. In the name of Hades. Power.
Stone. Just great.
Giant evil crystal, then.
A little Godling, you must know that the heart has infinite capacity for empathy, and I so feel for you there that I have mustered for you some of the most beautiful of blessings I can offer.
Yes.
Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Most excellent.
Thank you, mate.
Break all the pots you like.
Zesty. Worth it. I think I hear the river. Charon's shot. Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me? Brilliant.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon lie sprawled about. Available for sale to whomever would be willing to quench the boatman's great thirst for riches.
That would be me.
Thank you.
That's a relief.
Where now? Blessing. Oh, hello.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
To do with this.
How did you...
Don't mind me, Father. Can wash away my wounds. Won't be needing that. Farthest I've come.
Check.
Now we're getting somewhere.
The once verdant plains of Asphodel are now engulfed in scintillating flame, having been flooded by the river Phlegethon, whose hideously superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most heat.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof. This place has definitely seen better days. Skull crushers. This can unlock a weapon back at home. And we're off. This mark, almost like a bat wing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hey, boss. Found you. Good. Hermes, at your service. Pleasure. You are the talk of Olympus. Normally, I wouldn't get mixed up, but for you, I'll be making an exception. Now, come on. We've both got places to be.
Appreciate the lift, Lord Hermes, sir. Now let's go.
here. Felt something. Next time, gigantic Gorgon head. In the name of Hades. I will keep fighting. Focus. Gorgons! And yet no, wait. Like to think I learned something back there.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes, and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
It's usually pretty quiet, keeping watch over the pool of sticks back there, but it's sure been busy lately. Why, somebody else came through just earlier. You should have seen the look on my face when it wasn't you.
Glad to keep things interesting.
Oh.
Hey, lad.
Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad, that it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons, they shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
Megara tells me that you surpassed her while out there. How utterly embarrassing for her, to say the least.
I suppose you're going to punish her in some cruel fashion, then?
Oh, I've already seen to that, of course. You think she volunteered to deal with you? Nobody did. That's how ignoble a task it is.
was strangely comforting to know. If I don't patch your other head, don't bite my arm off. Deal?
Night. Next.
You keep an eye on Father for me, boy. Don't let him sour up everyone's mood.
Cerberus promises to do exactly that, in his own way.
Denied.
The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off. In utter shambles since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart. Warning.
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again? Wonder where Nyx went.
Come forth.
How goes it, Shanes?
State your purpose.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be, and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
I'm wide awake. I lack the necessary keys. Power.